How much water should I use? I get that question all the time. Here we go. Not enough water. Mm-mm. Not if you want juicy, wet, and wet. Okay, now here's a little bit more water, but still not quite enough to get those explosions. All right, you see that drop almost dripping onto the page? Now you got enough water. For a wet and wet, that will wow. Not enough? Some more. There's enough. And let's paint a flower. Lots of water here. Ready for wet and wet? Here we go. Adding in that purple. And now because there's enough water, everything's starting to mingle. Beautiful.